Good morning, children. Today we are going to study multiplication readiness. Chapter 12, multiplication readiness. What is multiplication? That means you put things in equal number of groups. A group and each group has equal number of things. Look at these groups and say how many in each group. Here, how many in this group there are? 1, 2, 3, 4 clocks. And this one, how many in this group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, 6 birds. Then, how many in this group? 1, 2, 3. So, write 3 planes. And how many in this group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kites. And how many in this group? There are 2 balloons. And how many in this group? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 butterflies. And next page. Circle and count the number of equal groups. One has been done for you. Circle and count the number of equal groups. See, look at these groups. Each has how many in each? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 clouds in each. How many groups are there? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 groups and each has 4 clouds. Next one. How many groups are there? 1, 2. There are 2 groups and each has 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Each has 3 planes. Next one. How many groups are there? Can you tell? Look at this. How many groups are there? Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, there are 6 groups. And each has how many birds? How many birds in each group? How many birds in each group? Look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each group has 6. Next, how many groups are here? Make the groups. 1, 2, 3. Yes, there are 3 groups. And how many in each group? 1, 2. Write the number. Okay, there are 3 groups. Then each has 2. Next one, look at this. Butterflies, put them in group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 groups and each has, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 in each group. Next, look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many groups are there? There are 4 groups. How many in each group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 in each group. Okay. Now you understood how to make equal number of groups. A group and each group has same number of things. Next page. And we have to count how many in all. Look at this. Find out how many in all. How many in all? There are 3 groups. 1, 2, 3. 3 groups and 4 in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many in all? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. There are 12 clouds in all. Next one, how many groups are there? 1 2. There are 2 groups. And how many in each group? 1 2 3 1 2 3. 3 in a group. And how many planes are there in all? 3 plus 3. What is 3 plus 3? 3 in your hand, 3 finger, after 3, after 3, 4, 5, 6. Write the number is 6. Next, how many groups are there? 1, 2, you put them in group, okay, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 groups. And each group, how many in each group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And tell how many birds in all. See, look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 groups and 6 in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Write the number 6. And you have to write here, first group, 6. Second group, 6. Third group, 6. Fourth group, 6. Fifth group, 6. Sixth group, 6. And tell me how many in all. All of you count like this. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. Write the number is 36. And next one also. All of you complete this page. D, E and F. Put into circle groups. And write how many groups you have. And then you write how many in each group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 in a group. And you have to count how many in all. Write the number. Okay. I hope you have understood how to make a group. And write how many in each group. Okay. Then today's class is over. Thank you. And one more thing, all of you have to attend the online sessions. I will explain this class again in your live session. So all of you have to attend the online session without fail.